just made a video not so long ago, but I thought that, hey, why not make another one? So, here I am. And, I guess that someone wrote some suggestions for what kind of videos they wanted to see. And, they wrote gum chewing video, so we got some. Gone there for a while. I was really motivated, then like my microphone broke down, my new one, so I have to send it back. So that was the reason why I didn't upload, and also because I had personal problems, like all kinds of things, like heartbreak, and I'm studying and making music. But now I'm gonna try to make some videos because I have a lot of free time right now, so I really just want to get into that ASMR again, because I know what these videos mean to a lot of people, and people who write in the comments like, oh, I missed your videos, and oh, finally you're back. I get so happy, and it motivates me, and I know that, or, you know, sometimes I don't know that there's value in my work as an ASMR artist. Like, sometimes I just do it because it's fun, and because, like, oh, I'll do it, like, every other month or something, or every month, but, like, people really enjoy it, and I'm starting to see the value now of the ASMR channel, a lot, and how much it means for people, so I'm gonna definitely try to make some more videos now. And yes, so this is a video I do late at night, as you can see. And so, yeah, we're going to start to chew some gum. And I guess this is gonna be a rambling video as well. Thank you. sending you kisses. Sweet mint. Yummy. It's really good. Saw someone who wrote, I think it was in Swedish, but she wrote like that she felt safe watching my videos, that my voice made her feel safe. That's beautiful, made me so happy. I was like, if I can be your safeguard, if I can be your little guardian, your safe spot, that's lovely. Seeing all these beautiful things, and if I can be the place that you to the channel, well, if you subscribe, then, well, what you, okay, like this, let me be your businessman for the day, alright? Okay, if you subscribe to my channel, I love you forever, and really, what other things could you possibly gain that is better than love, right? Yeah, I'll love you forever if you subscribe, you wonderful angel, I promise you. And I'll upload videos regularly, and I'll send all my hugs to you, and I'll whisper to you like this if you feel stressed out, alright? Okay, good. I love you so much. Please, all of you, just take a second and remember what beautiful people you are all are, and don't forget that for even a second, and if anyone tells you something, on yourselves. Everyone has flaws. There's not a single person in the world that don't have any flaws. So, and that's okay. Having flaws is not the same as being imperfect. You're still perfect. So, flaws are flukes. Don't care. Don't just. Yeah. I still love you. I'll love you anyways. Sorry for my little love declaration there. Yeah, sorry for that. But yes, I'll see you in the next video. Oh yes, I was gonna play the guitar. I'll see if this works. If it doesn't, I'll say goodnight to you now, if that's okay. And then I'll cut the guitar part out. Jesus, you're gonna be watching the video. You're gonna see like, oh, there's only 5 seconds left when I say this, so you know, maybe I cut it out. But I'll try. Okay, so thank you for watching, and as I always say, oh, now it's good night, my friends. Sleep well. Good night, my friends. Dancing, our love was everlasting.